outside.
Oh, Mother, you should go out and see. There has never been such a sky.
Oh, hunger has gone to your head.
I should say not.
There's not a king outside.
That is surprising.
There are cupcakes.
What shall I do with this boy? What shall I do? What shall I do? Go back and see who it is and ask them what they want. And don't you dare make up tales. Tell me the truth.
Sure enough, there are not two kings outside.
That is surprising.
The kings are free, and none of them are white.
Oh, what shall I do with this boy? If you weren't so strong, I would spank you.
I knew it.
I'm going to the door myself, and then, young man, you'll have to reckon with me.
Good evening. Good evening. Rest a while in your house and warm ourselves by your fireplace.
I am a poor widow. A cold fireplace and a bed of straw are all I have to offer you. To these you are welcome.
What did she say?
That we are welcome.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Come in, come in.
It is nice here.
I shall go and gather wood for the fire. I've nothing in the house.
We can only stay a little while. We must not lose sight of our star.
Your star?
What did I tell you?
We still have a long way to go.
I shall be right back. And Amahl, don't be a nuisance.
No, Mother. Are you a regal king?
Yes.
Have you regal blood?
Yes.
Can I see it?
It is just like yours.
What's the use of having it then?
No use.
Well, I read
live in a black marble palace filled with black panthers and white doves. And you, little boy, what do you do?
Truly, yes, I am a real king. Am I not?
Yes, Caspar.
Drawer, I keep my magic stones, one carnelian against all evil and envy, one moonstone to make you sleep, one red coral to heal your wounds, one lapis lazuli against quartan fever, one small jasper to help you find water, one small topaz to soothe your eyes, one red ruby to protect you from light. This is my box, this is my box. I never travel without my box. In the second drawer I keep all my beads. Oh, how I love to play with beads. All kinds of beads. This is my box, this is my box. I never travel without my box. In the third drawer, in the third drawer, a little boy, oh, little boy, in the third drawer I keep. Licorice! Licorice! Black sweet licorice! Black sweet licorice! Have some.
Amahl! I told you not to be a nuisance. To go and call the other shepherds. Go and ask them what they have and bring anything they have in the house, for we have nothing to offer them. Go on.
Yes, Mother.
Are the gifts for the child.
The child? Which child?
We don't know, but the star will guide us to him.
But perhaps I know him. What does he look like?
to me.
Silly boy, they won't eat you.
good friends, for your dances and your gifts. But now we must bid you good night. We have a little time for sleep and a long journey ahead.
Good night, my good kings. Good night and farewell.
it all go to a child they don't even know? Do I dare? If I take some, they'll never miss it. For my child. For my child. For my child. For my child.
She's a thief. Don't let her go. She stole the gold.
Keep the gold. A child we seek doesn't need our gold. On a love, on a love alone, he will build his kingdom. His pierced hand be built on your toil. Swifter than lightning, he will soon walk among us and will bring us new life and receive our death and the keys to his city. Belong to the poor. Let us leave, my friends.
Oh, no. Wait. Take back your gold. For such a king I've waited all my life. And if I weren't so I would send a gift of my own to such a child.
But mother, let me set it on a crutch. Who knows, he might leave on it and disobey myself.
But you can't, you can't.
truly. He can dance, he can jump, he can run.
Let me careful now, you must take care not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good woman, you must not be afraid,
for he is loved by the Son of God.
Oh, blessed child, may I touch you?
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 Well, I don't know if I'm going to let you touch me.
I'm up.
All right, but just once. Ah! Well, mother, I can dance, I can bite, I can play. Oh, mother, let me go with the kings. I want to take the crutch to the child myself.
Yes, good woman, let him come with us.
We'll take good care of him. We'll bring him back on a camel's back.
Do you really want to go?
Yes, mother.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Yes. I think you should go and give thanks to the child yourself.
Are you? Sure.
Go on, get ready.
What did she say?
She said he can come.
Oh, lovely, lovely, love.
Yes, Parr.
What to do with your crutch?
Thank you.
Listen, listen.